Distributed preferred energy technologies offer amazing new opportunities for businesses and communities to generate their own electricity. And these sites have the ability to island themselves. They can function independently from the surrounding electrical grid, keeping the lights on in the worst of times. But new technology is expensive, and the times when renewable energy sources are producing lots of power often do not match up with the times when the grid has its greatest demand. If this imbalance gets high enough, it can increase inefficiencies and costs for everyone. So, we just need a way to enjoy all the benefits of distributed renewable energy without any of the downsides. And it needs to be simple and affordable for everyone. And it needs to be part of a profitable business model for NRG. Sounds simple, right? Actually, it may be. Our team decided to examine the needs of a 40-megawatt community in New York, an energy market with historically high electricity prices. First, some numbers. Based on historical data, a 40-megawatt New York community represents about 54,000 homes. If you placed all those houses side by side, they would take up about 3.5 square miles. That's a lot of house. To reliably and affordably meet those 160,000 residents' energy needs, we need to take advantage of a combination of energy sources and payment methods. Installed on rooftops across the neighborhood, solar panels will generate electricity whenever the sun is shining. The electricity will flow into a microgrid connecting all the houses together. When the sun's not shining, or the community's demand is greater than the solar panels can supply, fuel cells will pick up the slack, using readily available and cheap natural gas to cleanly and efficiently produce electricity. As an added bonus, many fuel cell types have flexible fuel choices. The fuel cells can burn natural gas today, but switch to cleaner hydrogen or biogas fuels tomorrow. Lastly, battery storage ties it all together. When we have more solar energy than we need, no problem. We'll store it for a rainy day. If we forecast the need for more backup power, perhaps due to an approaching winter storm, we can run the fuel cells to charge up the batteries, decreasing the risk of outages in the community. Our team developed a business model to support an innovative financing strategy. NRG forms a partnership with the community. There's a managing partner, handling all operational responsibilities, and an equity partner, who owns the assets and is responsible for all liabilities. Throughout the life of the installed energy technologies, NRG makes up 100% of the managing partner. At the start of the partnership, NRG also makes up 100% of the equity partner. However, over time, the community's share of the equity partnership increases as NRG's decreases. The community will pay back the capital costs invested by NRG via monthly billing revenue, eventually making the community 100% of the equity partner. To cover operational costs and the gradual transfer of equity, Team iRISE developed a monthly bill for the community that consists of four line items. First, there will be a capital cost recovery fee, representing the community's increasing share of the equity partnership. Second, there will be a management fee for NRG's operations. Third, there will be a variable operating, maintenance, and fuel cost passed through NRG to the consumers. Lastly, there will be a distributions credit or debit based on the community's equity ownership level. More on that in a second. Also, homeowners aren't paying directly for their electricity consumption. Each item on the household bill will be a share of the community's total bill, proportional to the square footage of each house. Everybody's in it together. Remember that fourth line item? Energy consumption and generation will always be variable. Sometimes the community may have more electricity than it can use or store. On the other hand, there is a slight chance that once in a while, it may need additional power from outside sources. NRG will balance these loads on the wholesale market. Profits from excess electricity or losses from an energy shortage will be distributed between NRG and the community based on the current equity ratio. This way, the community is slowly gaining more ownership and responsibility over their energy consumption. Additionally, NRG will help guide consumers' energy decisions with free software, providing detailed energy reports showing households how they're doing month to month and how they shape up compared to their neighbors. To help avoid possible energy shortages, a voluntary demand response program will automatically adjust high energy appliances in homes that decide to opt in. If a household is willing to cut back during a demand response event, they'll receive a smaller share of the monthly losses, or a larger bonus of the monthly credit. New energy solutions are more important than ever as we face the uncertainties of today's rapidly changing world. Rather than creating more problems, distributed renewable generation can be used to create a dynamic new energy system. A system that we can rely on, rain or shine. A system that's great for our bottom line and our environment. A system that brings us closer together.